I'm going to go ahead and put a chamfer on this. And normally I will back up this corner so we don't have any blowout, but I'm going to show you on this cut what blowout looks like. So that's blowout or tear out. See how it ripped through the edge? Show you what I do to avoid that. I'm just going to back it a little bit in and then start on this side and come back through.